Okay, so we're at the shop and we've got the BMW up on a rack. All four wheels off the ground, and we're just gonna take a quick look underneath. The axles need to be replaced. It's slinging grease horribly. There's some body rot in there, in the trunk especially. The floor pan under the driver's seat is pretty bad. Rusted pretty good all the way around. Passenger side, not quite as bad. There's one spot where it's pretty good. Underneath, the rails are a little rusty, but don't look rotted. Just look like they need to be cleaned up a bit. But not anything that can't be fixed.